One of my next favorites, or one of the most important, I would probably say it's determining your SEO strategy. This is really crucial for any kind of business model or business industry. It's not just music production, but especially for you guys as producers, having a good SEO strategy can really make or break your exposure. So we kind of put a couple of stats here because I feel like people know what search engine optimization is, but may not understand exactly how crucial it is. So 93% of all online actions begin with a search engine. That means before people do anything else on their computer, on their phone, most of the time they're searching first. 28%, that's how many more clicks the first result typically gets. And 50% of all website traffic is driven by organic search. So organic search is obviously if you're searching on Google, Drake instrumental or Drake type beat, that's organic. Obviously, there's the paid aspect too, which you can pay to get in front of an audience. But it's really interesting to know that 50% of the traffic on website just happens to come by organic search. So that just shows you guys that having a good SEO strategy is really, really important. For producers especially, obviously you guys know that the we have the Meta tool on BeatStars where you can add your tags. You should be adding your BPM, your key, the genre, the moods, all of those things that artists search by. And I want to confirm with you guys, if you didn't know, we don't create filters or create those different sections in the Meta description just to create them. If they're there, that means that is a way that we're seeing artists search on the site. So it's really imperative that you guys take the time to fill out that entire section. But with that being said, when you're doing your marketing outside of your main website, BeatStars, and outside of promoting, in your feed and things like that, YouTube is a really big place for you guys to get your music discovered. And so we created a YouTube description template that you guys are able to utilize. So for those of you that are really maybe struggling with getting seen on YouTube, getting your beats heard, this tool or this spreadsheet is a really great way for you guys to do that. So you guys
I
can just
think I saw in the comments that Cloud9 said he tried it out and it worked. So, proof
really? Oh,
is in
I'm not
the pudding.
surprised, but I'm excited to hear that you tried it out and that it worked. So we have everything here. Just you guys can fill in the information. But we've taken this information not just from our own knowledge, but studying the videos of some of the top-ranking videos on YouTube and the way that those producers put that information together. So if you guys need a YouTube description template, here is a great place for you to get one. Also on that web page, you'll see we had the hashtags you can try. So when you look at these hashtags, they're not a list of like, well, there's some general hashtags like hashtag beatmaker, hashtag producer, hashtag beatstars, but there's also some that you guys will need to adjust and edit, such as, hashtag artist type beat. You can swap the artist name, obviously, with whoever is relevant. So there's a ton of really cool hashtags for you to try. Hashtags are a really easy way to get some free exposure. You just got to put the pound sign before a word, and just like that, your music can be discovered by tens and hundreds of potential customers. And then, like I said, being that SEO is hard for everybody, it's something even we're still learning and trying to improve on. We have this little section down here for you guys that really breaks down what is search engine optimization and a few key ways that you guys can improve that. This is a really good example of where you can see the page title metadata versus the page description metadata when you search a particular term. So again, just making sure you guys have quality content, you got keyword strategy, your meta descriptions are there, your tags are there, and you guys include relative links. Can really make or break, like I said, your business's exposure. And if you do have, take the time to really develop an SEO strategy, it can allow you to grow organically.